want to get right to that breaking news overnight. Hundreds protesting that deadly shooting in Louisiana, showing police officers shooting a man outside a convenience store.
I really want to know more about what happened.
Shooters everywhere. I wonder who next. Every day a hashtag. It's too late to protest. They don't wanna see a young black man at his best. And to me, the latest fashion is a bulletproof vest. Why you trying to get signed? I'm just trying to stay alive. It's the same old song. Every time one of us die, we say black lives matter, but you see they don't listen. Cause talk is real cheap. Too many niggas killing niggas. They say protect and serve. Guess they got a different meaning, cause it's hard to explain getting killed for no reason. Do the right thing, that's what Spike Lee said. But you see, that ain't working, cause they still shoot us dead.
Even for the police to take him away, nothing within his body language said intimidation. Nothing within his body said, shoot me. Nothing within his body language said, kill me, I want to be dead. He did not do nothing but what the police officer asked of us.
Respect your authority. Yeah, that's what they tell us. But they got me feeling like my skin color make them jealous. Evidence on camera, but they try to justify. And so what, they took a oath, they still find a way to lie. If you pay a nigga right, he ain't got nothing to say. So I ain't gotta explain what happened to Kevin Gates. Say the wrong thing, they might lose a little money. They say land of the free, but we living in a jungle. What we doing ain't working, tell me what's the next plan. Shit, we might not make the news, cause we dying too fast. Smarter than your average, but we still not thinking. And cameras ain't work since that Rodney King beat.
What we've been doing is looking at the data, and we know that police somehow manage to de-escalate, disarm, and not kill white people every day. So what's going to happen is we are going to have equal rights and justice in our own country, or we will restructure their function and ours. So I don't want to hear any more about how far we've come when paid public servants can pull a drive-by and a 12-year-old playing alone in a park in broad daylight.